Booster shots are rolled out in New South Wales and WA. Novavax is hoping to be added to our vaccine arsenal and become Australia's fourth approved jab. For more, we're joined by the company's Chief Commercial Officer, John Trezino, in Baltimore. John, good morning to you. Thanks for your time. We appreciate it. How far off is Novavax from being approved in Australia? How many doses you got coming?
Yeah, so first, thanks for having me this morning. I think it's a great opportunity to identify the fact that we've completed our rolling submission to TGA for ultimately final approval. It's always a little bit difficult to say how long that review process would be. We would hope that it would happen quickly, and then as soon as it does happen, we would have doses ready to ship.
How does it differ from Pfizer and AstraZeneca and Moderna?
Yeah, so this is a different construct. We're a protein-based vaccine, so it's not an mRNA, which is what those two products are based upon. We believe that we're equally, if not better, more effective than those products. We have a great safety profile from, reactogenicity. We've demonstrated in our multiple phase three clinical trials now that we have a very safe product. We have a profile that allows for, ease of cold chain from 2 to 8C. Which it provides a better opportunity for movement of product. And we've demonstrated that the product has cross-reactivity properties that allow for good protection across some of the variant strains.
I was going to ask that.
We feel like we've got a great candidate here.
I was going to ask that. What sort of immunity does it give against, say, a Delta strain?
Yeah, so we don't have specific data against Delta, but what we did in the U.S.-Mexico trial, we saw a lot of variant activity. Over 80% of the virus detected in that trial was of a variant strain, and we demonstrated over 90% efficacy in that trial.
Okay. Does Australia have something like 50 million doses on order? Can you give us the stats?
Yeah, that's right. So early on, the Australian government looked out to us, and we have an advanced purchase agreement for over 51 million doses. And that we would expect to deliver those as soon as we receive approval.
Okay. And you're coming into a crowded market now. Does that concern you at all?
No. And the reason for that is that there's need globally for the product. There's continued need in Australia. There's need for booster vaccine in Australia. There's desperate need for our vaccine around the globe to low-income countries. Just today, as a matter of fact, we announced approval emergency use authorization for Indonesia, the fourth largest by population country in the globe. And so I think that's an important thing to keep in mind as well, is that vaccination is needed around the globe.
It sure is, and it's needed in Indonesia. John, good to talk to you. Thanks for your time today. Appreciate it.